morning, everyone. So today I'll come back with the Malayan Railway vlog. And now I'm at Kranji MRT station. I will take the bus SBS Transit number 170, which goes all the way to JB Sentral. I'm not riding Shuttle Tebrau today because today Shuttle Tebrau is fully booked. So I just use the bus directly from Kranji MRT station towards JB Sentral via immigration process at Woodlands Checkpoint. Now I'm at JB Sentral station after they cut the line from Woodlands Checkpoint to go to take the bus towards JB Sentral now. And now I already got my ticket towards Kluang with the shuttle number 40 up, which was from Kluang Sebang to Ambil. Konnichiwa. Today I'm on shuttle number 40 up to Kluang, and the train is using the former Japanese railway coaches, which were given from Japan to Malaysia in 2011. The train is a 14 and 15 series or X Moonlight series of JR Kyushu. It's run from Hakata area. And now the train is operating in Malaysia as an Ekspres Selatan number 40 up. And its brand name for this train is Malayan Tiger Train. Ekspres Selatan makes the stop at Layang-Layang and Rangam station between Mulai and Kluang. Unlike the Ekspres Rakyat Timuran, which goes non-stop from Mulai to Kluang. And our train just departed Rangam station, reaching my destination, Kluang.
Now I arrive in Kluang station, and next I'll be turning back to JB Sentral with the Ekspres Rakyat Timuran. And I really had a very great ride with this ex-Japanese coaches of the Ekspres Selatan.
To Singapore with the 3:30 p.m. Shuttle Tebrau, because I look at my app of the Causeway checkpoint is a bit jam on the Singapore bound buses, so I just said to wait for the Shuttle Tebrau to return to Singapore. As waiting, I'm eating KFC here in JB Central. So now I'm queuing to enter the gate to board the 3:30 p.m. Shuttle Tebrau. Finally back in Singapore, just departed Woodlands Checkpoint. So thank you for watching.